Do you want to change or switch the digital AI assistant on swipe gestures from default Google Voice assistants to Bixby or any other assistant app on your Samsung phone? Hey there, in this video, I'll show you how to change or switch your AI assistants on your device. So let's get started. First, go to the settings, scroll down a little bit, then tap on the display, scroll down once more, find out the navigation bar, then tap on it. Now make sure to select swipe gesture. After that, scroll down to the bottom. Next, tap on the default digital assistant app. Here, you can see the assistant app options. And it's been selected Google as default. But you can change here the assistant app by selecting other app like Bixby Voice. Then tap OK. Now go back to the home screen. Swipe in at the left or right corner like that. And this will open up the Bixby Voice app. So guys, this is how you can change the digital assistant on swipe gestures default from Google to any other assistant app on your Samsung phone. I hope you find this video useful. Don't forget to drop a thumbs up. Thanks for watching.